Just gotta stay quiet.
What was that?
Just a stupid branch.
Who's there?
Knock it off, you dumb branch.
Huh? Stay back!
Huh?
Dude, you should come see this.
I just don't know, honey. You don't think this might be a bit much?
Not at all. I think it's just what he deserves.
Huh?
Oh no, our bones!
Why do I have to be right all the time?
Where's my phone? We have to call the cops! We have to call the cops!
Panda, no!
Oh, what the heck, Grizz?
No, we cannot call the cops. In these scenarios, they call the cops, but they never nab the bad guys because they don't have proof.
Then what do we do?
We need to get some evidence.
I think that was our last bag.
Well, I guess we should take a trip to town and get some supplies.
Good idea.
Okay, they're leaving. How we looking?
We're live.
All right, you're clear.
Good luck to you, brother.
Ice Bear has never seen this many knives.
Look at that! Now can we call the cops?
It's not good enough. We need something really incriminating.
Is that enough evidence?
Yeah, that's enough evidence.
What? Oh no, what happened?
I don't know, we lost the feed. Stay here and keep watch. I'm going in. Brother, are you okay, dude? What happened? What'd you see?
Ice Bear saw that.
They're after all three of us.
Guys!
What are you doing? You're supposed to be keeping watch.
I got too scared and...
Whoa, are those pictures of me?
Dude, yeah. Those are pictures of me!
That's the fastest supply trip we've ever made.
Oh no, they're coming! Quick, in that closet! I'm hiding here until...
This is a madhouse!
Other door! The window, quick!
Hey, someone in here?
The skeleton's on the floor.
Honey, I think we have company.
Oh, no. I'm stuck.
Chris, we'll get you out of there.
You're right. I am too chubby.
Is someone in there? We're coming in on the count of three.
Okay, one, two,
three! What is going on here?
Stay back. We know what you are. We know you're bear hunters.
Bear hunters? They're on to us, honey. Should we tell them who we are?
I think it's better if we show them. We're not bear hunters.
We're bear carvers.
It's me.
I'm glad you think so. We've been studying you a lot, trying to get the likeness right.
My husband and I run a woodworking business, and when we met you guys, we thought you were perfect muses for our work.
We tried to be inconspicuous. We didn't want to freak you guys out.
But what about the bones?
Those were fake. We study them for reference.
That all makes perfect sense. I'm so sorry I misjudged you. I let my imagination run wild, and I dragged my brothers into it. Not to mention we destroyed your RV. Oh, I feel terrible. I wish there was something we could do to make it up to you.
Well, there is one thing.
We'll be right back.